Good damn shit.
No, absolutely. One of the things that happened after the attack was that Netanyahu made an open invitation to Jews to come to Israel for safety.
Yeah.
Some read that as insensitive. Some saw that as necessary. How did you read it?
I haven't seen the news lately. I've been traveling.
Yeah.
But my guess is that the Jews who live in France will maybe not take this as a positive step, saying the only way you can be safe is to come to Israel.
Yeah.
And I would guess that you're maybe on the average safer in France than you are in some places in Israel. but I'm not trying to make a judgment.